Okay, good.
Rob, you need to come in. There you go, right there.
It's just not your typical you stand here, you stand there thing.
Okay, very nice.
She took shots that were, didn't seem posed. They seemed natural, and it was just, I just liked it.
Yeah, it's more about like the moments, it seemed to be. More about special moments rather than setting up moments.
Oh, good, Rob. That's good. Whoa, where'd that come from?
What happened?
He's like smiling.
He's smiling?
Like a crazy person. He's got like the big smile going on.
We found her through a friend's recommendation, and I took a look at her website and was incredibly impressed. Tasha had the best things to say. I think Kelly worked really well with them throughout the day. Both bridal party of the men and the women loved working with her. And that you don't hear that very often, so I think that was really special. And then we got a sneak peek at some of the shots, and they're amazing.
You want to get closer, but yeah.
Most weddings or things like this you go to is you see the photographer. You didn't see her. She just wasn't in the way, like some photographers can be. She was just...
stealth.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Camouflage branches sticking out. She had a bridesmaid dress on. She did a great job.
That's a good one. That was a good one. That's a keeper.
It almost felt like a friend, right. just shooting you. It felt natural, and she made sure you're comfortable.
Ballet toes. Okay, good.
When you come to these types of things, you're like, stand here, go
How
there,
many
do
of
this,
these
do
things
that.
Have you done?
Well, I've had my picture taken before. Mm. This is my third wedding. But
she's better than the rest.
Yeah. No, it was easy, it was comfortable.
And it was fun. I think that shines through in the pictures. We did a lot of looking online, and as far as quality and price, no one really compared.